Television star Gaurav Chopra took to his social media account to share the first photographs of his newborn son. The Uttaran actor took to his Instagram account recently where he shared a couple of photographs of the child that he and his wife Hitesha Cheranda welcomed on September 14. Sharing the adorable pictures of his son, Gaurav wrote, "Mere ghar aaya ek nanha kunwar, chandni ke haseen rath par sawar. I remember singing this for a sequence in hashtag Uttaran as hashtag RPR gets a baby home. I wish I knew the actual feeling then. As we welcome this angel who's come into my life as precious rainfalls on perched ground, I thought I should share the moment with all of you. It's overwhelming to lose both parents and then get this miraculous blessing, bundled in cuteness and innocence, all of it within a month. It all starts to make sense. Somewhat exactly a month ago, my mother left us, and I know that she would have been beyond ecstatic to hold our hashtag Prince Chopra. I can feel her blessings and see her smile, sending you all love and wishes and asking for blessings for our family and this angel. Hashtag baby, hashtag boy, hashtag blessing, hashtag Tripta Chopra, hashtag Chopra family." Gaurav lost both his parents last month within a gap of 10 days. The birth of his son within a month provides solace to his bereaved heart. Commenting on the actor's post, industry colleagues, friends and fans showered their blessings and wishes for the newborn.